$100 million. However, we don't know how much Bruce Wayne had his house insured for, and it is possible that if the fire was seen as an accident, his insurance company could have paid for it all. Bruce Wayne has three different bat caves throughout the three movies. The first one closed down before Bruce